Previously, I left a plunger in the toilet to mess with my girlfriend. This backfired when I found her the next morning, sleeping with the plunger. Part 3 ended up with her leaving me for the plunger, and my heart couldn't take it, so I had to come up with a plan of action. I turned to Google for help. It was time. I started working out. I gave myself a makeover. I even got an earring. I decided to reach out. I FaceTimed her, and then... Follow for part 5.